How about June 26th? Mirade, June 26th. 2 out of 3 falls. There's no tricks, Wagner. It's 2 out of 3 falls, and the best man, the best man will be the MWF Heavyweight Champion.
Wrestling fans, welcome to the official countdown to the Weekend of Champions. Saturday night, June the 26th, Sunday, June the 27th. I am Dan Mirade, along with the suave, impeccable president, John Cena Sr. President. The summer is heating up here in the MWF.
Yeah, it's hotter and hotter and hotter, and we've got a tremendous match that I've just signed.
Match? What about matches? The main event at MWF Night of Champions, Saturday, June the 26th, from the Belltime Club in Everett, Massachusetts. 2 out of 3 falls, a return match from MWF Ultra, and our last live event there. It will be Slyck Wagner Brown of JBL's Uprising defending against the former champion, Todd Hanson, one-on-one. Best 2 out of 3 falls. There will be no disputing the outcome of this matchup.
No. I hope Todd Hanson takes out Slyck Wagner Brown. 1 for me, 0 for JBL.
I understand that John Layfield will be installing a satellite dish on the Drop of the Bell Time Club so we can watch this match live from his home. He may not let the outcome. It could be 2 falls and done, never mind 2 out of 3.
I'm not even going to.
Hey, also that night we will see the debut of the original, the evil WWE Doink the Clown, Matt Borne, a man that participated in 2 different WrestleManias in 2 different decades. What he brings to the plate here in the MWF, a longtime old school veteran, it could mean a lot of trouble for the locker room for some of our hungry young athletes.
Matt Borne, I don't think the cards are shuffled too tight. Matt Borne, the evil Doink the Clown. I guess we got to put it this way. Doink the Clown, reborn. Matt Boyd.
If I had that little flower, I'd squirt you to cool you down a little bit. You're getting a little overheated.
Let me tell you something. John Bradshaw Layfield, now you're bringing in a psychopath to work in MWF.
You're the president.
Wrestling. I didn't sign that contract. You did.
But we have a love-hate relationship.
I'm
you
sure
love all the work I do to make you look good, and I just hate you.
That's I make you look good, Mirade.
For a different time.
What do you mean? Who makes you look good? I don't believe
it. All right, President Cena, we'll save our personal
another
love
story for another time.
Exactly. It's already been mentioned earlier in the week on the BostonWrestling.com super site, but definitely worth repeating. MWF TV title on the line, a match that will be worth the price of admission in its own right. Straight Edge Brian Fury, the man that's held the championships in Soul Survivor 5, defends in a one-on-one matchup against the Hurricane John Walters, President.
They don't come any better than Straight Edge Brian Fury, but Fury, from me to you. I've worked with Walters. I've mentored Walters. I got to tell you something. You've got your work cut out for it. They don't call him Hurricane for nothing. Be on your toes, because this kid's got moves you've never even seen.
Wrestling fans, if that wasn't enough, the superstars of the MWF will be there live, including those from JBL's Uprising. The list goes on and on. If you purchase your tickets in advance, special deal, you get a free June MWF television DVD, and that includes the episode of the MWF Superstar Zone with Jim Ross and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Free. You take care of the fans. You know what? We have our issues, but you take care of the fans.
What can I say? If it weren't for the fans, there'd be no MWF, and there would be no professional wrestling.
That may be one of the few things we agree on.
Absolutely.
If that wasn't enough, fans, after you've had a night of action that won't end at Night of Champions, Sunday, June the 27th, come on down to where we are right now, MWF Studios, our ongoing historical studio shoot interview series. This time, who are we going to join by but the gentleman who debuts the night before, Matt Borne, Doink the Clown. That is going to be a shoot interview for the ages. We've seen the Iron Sheik throw tirades several times. This is a very, very interesting human being. I can personally say, and Brian Fury is going to get a kick out of this because he loves it when I throw the number up, but 16 and a half years of being around this great sport, he's probably given me the eeriest vibe of anyone I have ever been around. And he's coming to this studio for the fans to not only get to see participated in the studio shoot interview, but you get the autograph. You get the posed studio photo. This isn't some shot out by a gas station or in the streets. This is in a professional television studio, all for $14.99 present. I don't understand how you do it.
You sound like Ron Popeil. All for $14.95. Let me tell you something, fans. It's the best $14.95 you can spend. We've put together something that I consider to be outstanding. And when you get to meet Matt Borne, I think when you get inside Matt Borne, you're really, really, if you think the Iron Sheik was off the wall, look, I personally am waiting to hear Matt Borne talk about the Hacksaw Jim Duggan Matt Borne episode.
Well,
that's got to be hot water and gasoline all over the place.
He's got a lot of stories of gasoline on him that are going to be lit on fire, but you need to be here live, fans. Also, in addition to that, I failed to mention, you get the DVD if you add on the shipping and handling charges to it. It's a deal and a half.
Can I say?
It's a weekend of champions. The only worry is right now, we've been informed by the president that you're going to be having more negotiations on June the 27th with some of the representatives of Beta Time Promotions in Japan. If you do appear here for the shoot, you may be a little bit late, but nonetheless, Matt Borne, the evil original WWE Doink the Clown. I stress that because there are so many imposters. This is the man that competed at WrestleMania 1 against Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and is the man that appeared at WrestleMania 9 against Crush. He will be live at MWF Studios in Melrose, capping off what will be a weekend of champions, President.
What can I say? Be there. I will.
Tickets on sale now. Check out the live events page. We'll see you on the 26th and the 27th as the MWF Summer of Excitement, Action, and Adventure kicks off.